The fountains at Oval Park outside the McAllen Convention Center once again flowing. This is a Channel 5 News update. On the left, you're looking at crews cleaning out the pond. The big pond was drained for the first time earlier this month. City workers remove sludge and mud that clogs the pumps. The video on the right was taken today. The area is now reopened after being shut down for several days.